Welcome back to another edition of BeamNG Drive Career Mode. Okay, so today we are going to see if we can do this gas station robbery jobby. Catch the robbery suspects before they get away. Righto, boss. Let's have a look-see at that, see if we can't do that. Right, okay, a duo of robbers, have ravaged the store at the gas station. Drive to the destination and take them down before they arrive at their safe place, okay? Right, let's see where we've got to go. So this is totally brand new, never looked at it. As we're probably about to find out. Oh, I see him. Oh, keep it together. Right. I see up there. Where is he? I don't know where they've gone. I'll see where their safe place is. Not sure where I've got to go. Okay. Whoops. Come on, car. Where's their safe place then? Gone wrong somewhere. I'd see where the safe place is. But I don't know where they've gone. They went way ahead of me. Is it here somewhere? Got to find out where they are. So where is the safe place? There. Okay. We're not doing very well at this, guys. So how'd you get up there? It's got to be up here somewhere. Thank you. don't know, are they, where the safe place could be. It's there somewhere, but where? I'm totally and utterly lost now, guys. Oh, I see it. So how do we get into that? That's supposed to. Oh, okay. So I don't see how you get to it. I could see him. Is it up here then, around? Oh, I can see it a bit clearer. I haven't got a clue how they got there. No, I'll just drive by. Where the hell is it then? There it is. But how do we get to it? Ah. So that's where they went. I think something's broken there, don't you? So he ran down here. Alright, let's reset it then. Now we know where they end up. Let's follow him. Let's try again. Was this meant to be really difficult or something? This thing springs out so quick. Where does he turn? That's a question. There he goes, I see him. There he is, I see him, I see him. Is it this one we go to then? No, it's not, is it? I don't know how to get to, Right, let's try again. I don't know where he goes when he gets to the top of that hill. And the trouble is, this car slides. Right, there he goes. Come on, drop down, drop down. That's a bit better. I might see where he goes now. Where does he go? He does go down this road, doesn't he? Yep. Alright, so he goes down there. So it must be down this way. And then down here. this way. Alright, at least I found him this time. That's really confusing, that. Okay. Turn yourself. Oh. Alright, that's better. I can see him now. You would have thought a police cruiser would be able to get him a bit quicker than this. Alright, we're a bit closer to him this time. I tried to push him out of the way, it didn't work. Okay, let's try again. I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one. At least give me a four-wheel drive vehicle. That's a bit better, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one, not without a lot of practice. No. Oh my God. This one's difficult, guys. Let's try again. I think we're going to have to take an L. It needs more practice, I think it's going to be. I'll get a must try harder on the report card on this one. Still can't do it. Let's go there. Let's just see. see what options we can choose here. So, if we view details, right. And we can only use mine, or okay. All right. Well, we'll give it one more go. But I think it's going to be a tweak failed badly at that one. I can't get the bloody thing to go around corners. Let's just go slowly. Go a little bit quicker now. A bit closer this time. Let's just try and get there. Without crushing. Okay. Well, guys, what can I say? Can't win them all. Can't win them all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll try and find something that I can do. Thanks for watching.